Lieutenant Mel Southall of the Vice Control Division said an undercover agent making spot checks discovered the films at the Lido Theater on Samuel Boulevard last night. The Vice Squad returned to the Lido with a search warrant around 1:30 this afternoon and confiscated the two 35mm movies titled Jennifer and Ask Any Hooker, along with the theater's two projectors. Arrested in the raid was the assistant manager, 22-year-old Rena Nearing of 5203 Gaston Street. Two Vice Squad officials remained in the theater and later arrested the manager, 24-year-old James Caldwell, when he returned. Miss Nearing was arraigned this afternoon and released on a $200 bond. The manager, James Caldwell, was arraigned in Judge Brasher's court tonight and charged with violating the Texas obscenity statute. Caldwell was released on a $350 bond. Police have been unable to find the owner of the theater, Charles Music. This is Patty Burns for Channel 8 News.